Ashton Kutcher has opened up in a new interview about his life and the issues he has had with his twin brother Michael over the years. Ashton Kutcher, 44, appeared emotional as he discussed his twin brother Michael's health issues compared with his Hollywood success. The actor sat down for an interview with his brother, who suffers from cerebral palsy and previously underwent a heart transplant, leaving Ashton to question why he was the lucky one. Ashton is known for his successful Hollywood career, having starred in films like Guess Who, Just Married and Jobs. However, behind closed doors in the late 1990s and early 2000s, Ashton was dealing with his complicated feelings towards his twin brother Michael. Michael was born with cerebral palsy along with several other health issues throughout his life. In a recent interview, Ashton admitted the guilt he feels for his brother's health issues and used the chat as an opportunity to acknowledge his brother's feelings. The brothers feature on a forthcoming episode of the Paramount Plus series, The Checkup with Dr. Agus. Ashton said in a clip obtained by Entertainment Tonight, "How do I get to be this lucky? And for my brother to be born with cerebral palsy, then have a heart transplant, then have this random blood clot. These things where you're like, who has to go through that? How do I get to be this lucky?" The actor then went on to acknowledge that he had failed to consider how Michael would feel, with Ashton admitting the brothers are finally in a good place in their relationship. Ashton continued, "There was a moment in all of this where I moved to New York and was starting to get some traction with my career and Mike came out to visit and stay, and he looked at me and he said, 'Every time you feel sorry for me, you make me less.'"